I'm Sudha. I started here in Hayakawa. Just I wanted to learn another foreign language with no connection with Japanese and no connection with Japanese in any way, personally or professionally. So I started just 1 year before with zero knowledge from scratch. Now I have come to a position where people are wanting me to join their concern for Japanese, especially with my technology. With my IT technology, my friends was Japanese. It's very, very rare to find, and they are just longing for my kind of resources. I have come to such a stage wherein people are just many people are calling me, and I have many opportunities now. So this is a wonderful place to learn, enjoy, and there are a lot of job opportunities also. I'm definitely going to join N2.
Thank you.